Hey guys, Gary here in the tall grass. It's a Netflix original film based on the novel by Stephen King and Joe Hill. Stephen King movies, I found, are always a hit and miss. But I have a strange but interesting concept to lure you in. This one is about two young siblings, one being pregnant, who stop along the side of church on Route 400 to find a child yelling for help in a field of tall grass. The siblings are of course dumb enough to enter the grass and within seconds are separated, yelling at the child and themselves so to find each other. This film has a feel to movies like Children of the Corn, another Stephen King film, and an element of the original Poltergeist. The story is pretty simple and lacks any interest among nearly any character, but as soon as Patrick Wilson shows up, you lock yourself in, hoping for some magic, because he is the only recognizable actor and of course a talented one. But the story has him jumping and out throughout, so he's pretty much just there as a supporting character. It seems to be an ongoing thing with most of, not all King's adaptations into film, where as horrifying as the concept and trailers make him seem, they become pretty dull as you watch them. There are expectations, for instance, the It films. The film has some interesting moments that should have been explored. There has sometimes jumps within the field that caught my attention, but it was used to foreshadow the ending of the film, without explaining why it was possible. Another plus is the film does have some war moments. I think anyone who watches Stephen King movies looks forward to do that. I did, and there's a reasonable amount. But the characters have no special reason for us to invent them. The exposition between all the characters were very quick, just enough to present them as two-dimensional characters. It was often hard to care what happened to anyone. I wouldn't recommend this film. Maybe read the book instead. Thanks for watching. You agree or disagree? Put a comment down below me.